Hello everyone, I am Sanjeev Pandey and today this is video 3 on the poem A Photograph. Today there will be discussion on poetic devices used in the poem A Photograph. Let us start. Alliteration. See, alliteration has been used. See, he stood still to smile. Here, see, in this line, he stood still to smile. S stood still and smile. SS. So here is alliteration. My mother M. My mother M. That's why here is also alliteration. Tavli transient. Tavli T. Transient also T. That's why here is also alliteration. She would say yes, see yes, say yes. That's why here is also alliteration. Rye with W and again W. Rye with, that's why here is also alliteration. Silence, silences. SS, here also alliteration. Now, transfer epithet. Sorry, transfer epithet. See, there terribly transient feet. Here, transfer epithet. Figure of speech has been used. Actually, this figure of speech is used when the poet uses an adjective to qualify any noun for which it is not meant. Then we call it transfer epithet. For example, Ram passed a sleepless night. Ram passed a sleepless night. Actually, see, sleepless adjective has been used with night, but actually this adjective is not describing night, actually describing Ram. Actually Ram was sleepless, night was not sleepless. That's why he did also transfer epithet. Now next, oxymoron. Labored is. Oxymoron is here because two opposite ideas or adjectives have been used. Two opposite things. Labored is, labor is always hard. But this word has been used with is. That's why two opposite. Two opposite points, two opposite words. That's why here the figure of speech is oxymoron. Personification. In personification, lifeless objects, ideas are personified. They are treated as a human being. So here we see its silence silences. Its silence silence here. Personification has been silence is silencing. So that is the work of a human being. But her silence is doing the work of making other person silent. That's why personification. The cardboard shows me how it was. See, the cardboard has been as a person. It shows. Actually, that's why cardboard has been used as a person. That's why here is also personification. I think now all the poetic devices used in the poem are clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.